we're looking at a sugar tip rose of Sharon. The sugar tip is a new introduction. It is known for the white edging on the plant. Beautiful pink, double pink flowers, which will bloom late summer into well in the fall. Deer do not eat it. It is soil tolerant. It can be put into sun or light shade. Height of a rose of Sharon of this type will any place between 5 and 6 feet in height, 4 to 5 feet wide. Great plant for all kinds of purposes and beautiful leaf for all season color.